Welcome to Carl August. This item has a rating of 5.0 out of 5 stars. A customer wrote, "Sweet Anna Barrett was little known until this LP was released in 1961. She previously played piano in Oscar Papa Celestin's original Tuxedo Jazz Orchestra and Sam Morgan's jazz band in the 20s in New Orleans. Sweet Anna played piano in many other various New Orleans and traditional jazz bands in New Orleans in the 20s, 30s, 40s, and 50s. She always played with garters on, with bells hanging on the garters, so when she played you could hear her jungle. That's how she picked up her nickname, the Ball Lady. Sweet Emma is in fine form playing piano and singing, as well as her awesome backup group consisting of the future members of the Preservation Hall Jazz Band. This music is hard-swinging New Orleans jazz at its best." After the release of this popular LP in 61, Sweet Emma went on a world tour and remained acting into the 70s with her newfound popularity. This CD belongs in every New Orleans jazz collector's music library. Thank you for watching. Please give the thumbs up.